For the last 2 months, Ada County Sheriff's officers have been trying out some new high-tech equipment, body cameras. On Your Side's Karen Lair checked in with the department to see how the devices are helping their daily duties.
Over the last 6 to 8 weeks, the Ada County Sheriff's Office has been rolling out the new body cameras as part of their daily uniforms. Sheriff Gary Rainey tells me the devices are becoming a vital tool to both new and experienced officers.
These small plastic gadgets may not seem like much, but the 3-inch lightweight body cameras are serving as an important tool for officers in Ada County.
Eventually, you know, we're going to be involved in a shooting situation or something that the community wonders what really happened there. And we're going to be able to show them exactly what happened, and we're confident that that's going to add support for us in the community.
So far, 20 cameras are used each shift, recording video and audio of traffic stops and officer interactions.
Really, I think the overall benefit is going to be the transparency, where whatever happens, whether it be a major incident or whether it just be the daily routine that deputies are involved in, people are going to be able to see what it is we really do and how we do that.
Sheriff Rainey says the body cameras are being given to all new officers, serving as an invaluable training tool.
They get to go back and look at how they handled that traffic stop, how they handled that citizen contact. The trainer can help critique that. And so it's really a learning tool as well to actually look objectively at the perspective of the conversation.
Rainey is confident the body cameras will help build community confidence in the work Ada County Sheriff's officers do on a daily basis.
I'm completely convinced that if people see what we do, they're going to understand that deputies are out there doing a good job every day, doing the right thing, making the right decision.
Sheriff Rainey hopes within the next 2 months they will have 70 cameras in the department, so every on-duty officer at any given time will be equipped with a body camera. In studio, I'm Karen Lair, Today 6 on Your Side.